I was a baseball player at North Carolina when Buzz Peterson was a basketball player for the Tar Heels.
I think five guys from his high school team signed Division I.
Well, those are the really good teams, huh? That you might have one big-time score, and the other guys accept their role. Well, right now it looks like it tries to take over this game, or at least continue that scoring spree.
Well, I think they need to get Rittleman involved in the offense a little more. That's a great shot.
Graham pulls the trigger again, and that's another three. Comes out with a basketball. And there's a field goal.
Nice rejection there by Williams. Speaking of... Purdue turnover. Here are the Seahawks. Oh, Graham. Beautiful feed into Rendell.